Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing my normal bathroom cleaning routine along with some deep cleaning. It's been a minute since I, last deep cleaned my bathroom, so I said I was going to go ahead and get it all done, in this video. So my apartment only has like one bathroom, so I'm sharing it with like two teenagers, y'all. So it's a lot that goes on in this bathroom, so it definitely need a deep clean. So that's what I'm about to do. If y'all are into these type of cleaning videos and y'all want to see more videos like this from me, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump right into this video, and I hope y'all enjoy. So right here, I'm just spraying it down with this Method all-purpose cleaner, and then I'm going to be wiping it with my towel here, and then I'm going to spray it down a second time with my disinfectant spray, and then I'm going to be wiping it with, like paper towel. I like to do it this way just to make sure my toilet is clean, because y'all know toilet is like one of the filthiest thing in your house or whatever. So I just like to wipe mine down two or three times, before I'm done, so I can just make sure that I'm getting most of the germs off. So to scrub my toilet bowl, I'm going to be using this Clorox toilet one. I've been using these for a while. I watched another YouTuber use them in their video. So I like the fact that they are disposable. So I bought a 10 pack for like $5 and some from Walmart. So if I'm only using like one a week, it'll last me 10 weeks. So that's a good deal. So y'all, today I'm going to be using these Brillo pads to scrub down my tub, because I got a lot of, build up and set in stains that, a regular towel wouldn't even get out. So the Brillo pads, they work, pretty good with, stains. So you got to put a little elbow work in it, but, if you're using the right product along with these Brillo pads, they will, definitely get the stain out. We'll be right back.
So I'm about to add this Tidy Bowl to my toilet tank. I like the pretty blue water it releases, like, when you flush. So it's supposed to, like, clean your toilet bowl as it flushes. So and it's supposed to prevent, like, hard water stains. So every time I use this stuff, y'all, I'm always, like, making a mess. So now I got to rewipe what I just cleaned. Alright, y'all, so that's all I have for this video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And also share this video with somebody that, you know, need a little, you know, cleaning motivation. So that's pretty much it. I thank y'all for watching, and I'll be chatting with you in my next one.